Okay, we're gonna try this with L3. Looks interesting. We'll go with the same lineup again because it seems to work. As long as Sith Trooper stays taunting anyways. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know much about Chewie's kit or L3, so it may end up taking a battle or two before I figure out what the fuck I need to do. Since he's almost up here, let's just do this. Sex and Depot's Hall. Does that remove her taunt? Yes, it does. That was the key. Okay, let's try and kill all the pawns. Oh no, I can kill him. Okay. He is the issue, anyways. Now on to Chewie. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, you motherfucker. You're worried about Son. Oh, look at that. What's up now, bitches? Okay. Very good. Let's just do this. That buff immunity on Sith Trooper is nasty. I should have attacked R2, but I'm fucking stupid. Just annihilate L3 since she has the most health. He's got the most turn meter, so let's just do this. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. I thought I was gonna get the shit kicked out of me. Maybe Darth Zero will get fucked. Who knows?